The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team extreme rules match and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from seasonal residences, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo. Champions? How about the longest WWE tag team title reign in history at 483 days?
I think there's internal issues with the New Day, Saxton. Why else would Big E tuck his tail and run the SmackDown?
Oh, stop trying to drive a wedge, Corey. They're just expanding the positivity.
Hang in the balance as superstars square off in this extreme rules match. In this anarchy, we will see Tyler Breeze and Seth Rollins. And across the ring, we see Big E and Kofi Kingston.
Extreme rules is always a dangerous match for all participants, but probably none more than for the title holder.
You can only hope that the champions coming into this match fully aware of how fluid the situation is, how nothing is out of the realm of possibility. But even with that knowledge, this could very well be the champions from the top.
Corey, what are the perils details of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when there's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Sent straight into the barricade. Big forearm.
He'll head to the ring.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
What a punch.
Suplex. Here it comes.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
What a bionic elbow.
Kicks to the lower back.
Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here.
Relentlessly.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Cut him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, man.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Really just laying it in.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Face buster.
Straight it back down the throat.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Settling around the candlestick. No good can come from this.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. And the fighting back gets him into a precarious position.
From the apron.
What a moonsault.
Incredible athleticism.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Knees.
And he has an answer for Breeze. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hand on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Got it.
A sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. He steers clear of contact.
To the sky.
Splash!
And Rollins capitalizes.
The champ will stay champ.
Great wherewithal on the counter. He set it up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Here we go.
In for the DDT.
Lights out.
Right on the table. Face first.
Drives a fit into the stomach.
Can't break in the midsection.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Launched with a belly to belly.
This is risky. This is dangerous.
Can run.
The counter.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Oh.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Quick exchange of counters there. Gets him with the counter.
Oh, shit. Body.
The challenger not looking good right now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Saw it coming. Candlestick to the skull.
Got it scouted. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Lands face first. Ooh, right to the gut. You can see it in these
superstars faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Husband has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Rollins from up high. And he has an answer. Launching.
Superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He's back into the ring. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Here comes an atomic drop. The challenger being outclassed here.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Too gorgeous at the moment.
And Breeze continues to carry on through the pain.
Breeze is so persistent, keeps bringing the fight with no quit.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
This definitely does not look safe.
No, it does not, and I can't wait to see what he has in store for us with his ladder.
The stalling and that is a home run.
This is about to be over because here comes.
Jumping, but champions need to finish the job. Oh my goodness. There's the
play by Rollins.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carrying like a rag doll here.
Oh, right to the throat. Kofi out of harm's way.
And he barely evades.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
And now Big E is stalking. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Rollins down.
They're going to double underhook. Here it comes.
We've got to acknowledge these fans. A packed arena. We're hearing every
shoulders down. Championship on the line.
1, 2. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Hello, reversal from Seth Rollins.
Oh, no, not the back. He could be looking for a submission here. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
What is Seth Rollins looking to do here?
No way. Superplex connects.
Oh!
Thunder arrow.
Quick return to the ring.
Two.
A kick out at two.
Look out.
Drop kick with precision.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Both wrists captured.
He gets back into the ring. And he has an answer for Breeze. Boom! He takes control.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight appetite for destruction territory here.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Roundhouse kick.
Nicely done.
Check. Right counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
What he is thinking.
Well, Dragon School. Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Versatility from Rollins. Got him where he wants.
Vicious knee lift. Poison run. Rollins got out of the way. Moved at the right time.
He returns to the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He's got it scouted.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Now Rollins has where he wants him, and oh,
keeping the championship dream alive.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
And Breeze Thomas.
He's got the new champion.
Cover. Two count. No, didn't get it.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Hurricanrana.
Slides back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
A long way. You can't get much higher than this, guys.
Kofi gets out of the way.
Trouble. No feel-good endings.
Big E! The Big E! The Big E! The champ has his one in hand now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Getting him into the corner. Kingston sent for a ride.
Seen Rollins do this before.
Watch out!
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Lands an elbow.
Breeze on the receiving end.
What a tackle!
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
The double.
Well, they don't call Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Tyler Breeze and Seth Rollins.
And we have new Tag Team Champions. What a moment.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.